Big news out of Big Spring as Howard College softball coach Kelly Raines has resigned to take the head coaching job and act as the athletic director at Galveston College. In 16 years leading the Hawks, Raines captured 8 conference championships, 7 regional championships, and won conference coach of the year 8 times. The college announced that the assistant coach Ashley Lopez will fill in as the interim role as they search for a permanent replacement.